Welcome viewers to a journey through the intricacies of human behavior, where the shadows of psychology unveil the darker aspects of our interactions. In this video, we delve into the realms of narcissists, sociopaths, attorneys, politicians, salespeople, leaders, public speakers, and the inherently selfish. Join us as we explore the subtle nuances of their tactics, from dark psychology to manipulative strategies, illuminating the complexities that shape our world. Get ready to unravel the mysteries of the mind and discover how individuals navigate their desires, ambitions, and interactions. This is a deep dive into dark persuasion, where motivations and actions collide. Let the exploration begin. Narcissists. Individuals meeting clinical criteria for narcissism exhibit an inflated self-worth, seeking validation from others to uphold their perceived superiority. Their aspirations involve being revered and adored, employing dark psychology methods, manipulation, and unethical persuasion for sustenance. Sociopaths. Those clinically diagnosed as sociopathic often possess charm and intelligence alongside impulsiveness. Lacking emotional depth and remorse, they employ dark tactics for cultivating superficial relationships and exploiting others. Attorneys. Certain lawyers fixated on winning cases resort to dark persuasion tactics to secure the desired legal outcomes. Politicians. Some politicians leverage dark psychological and persuasive techniques to sway public opinion, asserting their correctness and garnering votes. Salespeople. Many sales professionals driven to achieve sales targets resort to dark tactics to motivate and persuade individuals to purchase their products. Leaders. Certain leaders utilize dark tactics to enforce compliance, elicit increased effort, or enhance performance from their subordinates. Public speakers. Some speakers employ dark tactics to elevate the audience's emotional state, recognizing its potential to boost sales of products promoted during or after their presentations. Selfish individuals. Anyone prioritizing their agenda over others may resort to tactics that prioritize personal needs, even at the expense of others, often indifferent to win-lose outcomes. As we conclude this fascinating exploration into the shadows of human psychology, we invite you to reflect on the intricate dance of dark tactics that shape our relationships and influence our world. If you found this journey thought-provoking and insightful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more in-depth analyses of the human psyche. Have you encountered similar behaviors in your own experiences? Share your thoughts in the comments below. We'd love your perspectives and stories. Remember, understanding these dynamics empowers us to navigate the complexities of human interaction more effectively. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos, where we continue to unravel the mysteries of the mind. And if you're hungry for more knowledge on psychology, persuasion, and the human condition, click on the suggested videos on your screen now. Thank you for joining us on this illuminating journey. Until next time, stay curious, stay aware, and never stop exploring the depths of the human mind. Take care.